My previous record was 36, but I died to one of those floaty heads. We already start out with amazing damage and good tier 8. This is looking like a good run. I already got hit by that thing? Hopefully we get like a sack room. Oh my, what the fuck? Oh my god. I have actually never seen this happen before. And I'll take it. So anyways, hopefully we get a sack room. With that sack room and that rainbow poop, get a free angel reward. Jawbone. That's a good start. Get items over fucking. Why did I use that? I could get items like this. Oh, I can get those coins I was missing. Oh, hello. Wait, can I? Oh, I can't break it. That would take so long. Oh, it doesn't look like I'm using rainbow too. Must have taken a million damage here. I wish I had a bomb. I'm keeping this devil for later. Oh wait, hold on. I gotta change the music to normal. Oh, now I get this? Oh, come on. I mean, if I get a lot of red hearts, that'll be good. A ton of health. Open. Oh, there we go, a bomb. Oh, I can actually use it right away. Watch this. What else I was expecting. I thought I was gonna get the other ones. Oh, why am I so bad? The whole room was just a mess. Okay, we got a heart and half to work with. I don't know if I'm gonna do the sack room with that. Oh, look at this jawbone in action! Doing everything for me. Oh, watch this. Oh! Alright, I probably just like... Okay, that was a bad idea. I forgot that's all he does is cheapers. Trying to use Cuban meat. Doesn't work with these. I'm not even gonna try. I can actually sacrifice the cube of meat probably. It's good, but I'll probably just get it again eventually. Maybe I should wait. Nah. Oh shit. And I can hit up the shop now. Let's go. Key. No. You know what? I'll take that. I have flight now. So it's even better. And right off the bat, we get them. Ooh. Oh my god, I'm hard. Oh, I can get an angel deal since I never took a devil deal. That's gonna be great. Hopefully I get that. Alright, yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Angel deal, here I come. Oh no, these guys. I just have to stay really far away. What? My jawbone! Unless he literally instantly shot 2 feet in front of him. Oh, health. Health up. Please. Give me the heart. Good. Okay, I'm gonna wait just in case there's a sack room. Because that's a full heal. If I get a sack room, oh my god. It's a free angel deal right there. Or a chance. Oh yeah, my favorite item. As a kid, this was my number one item. When I first got the game, I've always loved this item. Oh yeah, it's paying out. I'm just going here anyways. Please give me a favor. Oh, I can get the secret room. Oh, look at that room. Easy. Could be here? Oh shit. It could be here. Let me just check the right. Oh my god, it literally could be. It could be. Oh, it can't be there. There's two places it could be. Okay, good. I chose right. Oh, wait, there could be a secret room in there. Super secret room in there. I can check that bomb. The TNT. Oh, what? That didn't hit me, dude. He was out of the way. Saying that hit me, but the second I just walked past the pixel of an eye, that didn't hit me. Ooh, yeah, this will make sack rooms really nice. Come on. Hey! Using logic! Moon card! First keys in the random chest. I'm gonna wait. I might be able to get a D6 charge. Well, that was nice. Oh, dude, that was going so slow. I just walked into it. I want damage items. Come on. I don't want this. I have really good damage, so it's not bad. 4 damage is all you need. I have max tears. These guys are scary. Especially that I have to be kind of close to them. We'll just be facing one way and they'll shoot out the other. Oh, couldn't that have been the regular stopwatch? I like this boss a lot. It's one of my favorites. This is a fun boss. Difficult. Wasn't even facing that way. Oh my god. Dude, my own tears scare me. Oh yeah. Oh, look at that bomb. Ton of them. I don't have to pay a single fee. And a secret room. Aw, it's nothing good, but maybe? Maybe? Guppy! That wasn't a good way to do that. Oh! We got it blew up over there. Jawbone. Jawbone's good for this. Oh no, it just bounces back. Ooh, give me this. Oh crap. I got so distracted. What? How much health? Okay, so all it took is my jawbone. Oh no. Oh wait, I don't think we can hit anything. Okay. All the coins I need. I'm getting hit like crazy. Minus will take that upside down strength card now. Got the first boss. Got all these spiders. Oh shit! I don't know why I thought I was done. Jawbone's great, it can block twos. I forgot how good that was, but I just walk into them anyways. They're going like 1 mile per hour. I'm so glad that I still have coins.
Oh my god.
It gave it to me. This game just became 10 times easier. They're already slowed from the strength. Now they're double slowed. Which probably won't prevent it from hitting me. Or me to walking into it. Yep. I don't know, I couldn't even see what happened. Okay, I saw that thing. Wait, oh, I have Bozo. Oh, I just noticed that. My first item. Angel! Oh, okay, well, obviously I'm gonna grab this, but I don't have coins now. Temper's machine would be so good right now. I might hit up the shop, see if they have something. I might have to take a risk. I want that so bad. I'm also doing this just so I get more danger deal. Because if you kill an angel, it gives you a higher chance of getting angel deals. Instead of double deals. Oh, this place is scary. Oh, Bob's around him. Wow. Oh shit, I actually don't have a space bar right on. Watch this. So many swords. Oh yeah. Why did I do that? I don't know if I should go to the shop or not. I think... I don't know. I don't really want to. But it doesn't hurt. If there's something insane there, Monster will grab it. Wait, get over here. Come on. We have another temper tissue. Or at least one. Can you jump? Alright, fuck it. This guy's getting blown up. Trapdoor! Oh! That is a really good idea. There we go. Next to you. Oh! Bob's brain. Okay. I'm liking it. God. Thank God it's here. Makes me so happy. Oh, they're horrible. Wait, what got replaced? What item got replaced? I forgot, it doesn't do your starting Eden one. What item was it? I actually have no idea. Why did I get that? What am I doing? Oh. I already have max tiers. Can I pick this up? Just wanted to prove how good I was. I'm not even worried. Oh no! No, not this fucking boss! Anything but this boss. This boss takes so long! Watch it be the... Oh wait, no, I'm fighting Mom. Steps 2. Oh. It wasn't that bad, but slowness really helped. Alright, Jawbone. It's been a pleasure. But you're gonna have to go. Thank God almost every— Oh my God! Okay, spawn stat. Sex. More health. I'll take it. I really don't do a lot of damage. Oh no! Wait, I didn't get hit? Really? How did I not get hit? I thought it. Oh well. I thought I heard a hit sound. Guess I'm wrong. Anyways, I'll take it. Come on. Yeah. I always love to go up. That really sucks. But would that mean that Angel Eels, the ladder would cost health? Because I'm taking that, if so, that's an amazing deal. They do! And now they'll always spawn! Oh, this is amazing! I could just waste these fucking coins like it's nothing. Coins no longer have purpose. Guppy. Oh. Oh. Turns 1 and 2 broken. Quick check real quick. Okay. Goodbye, health. It's been good. I was really underwhelming. Honestly, I could just go straight to the boss at this point. Hopefully, one of these Angel Deals would be amazing. Oh, he just exploded. Thanks. That sucked. This does do a lot of damage. I'm starting to like this item. One that splits off. Ooh. Oh, I'll take that. Let me fight this boss real quick. Hello. Oh, that was a shame. He's so slow. How did I get damaged by this guy? What? Dude, those hitboxes aren't right. There's something wrong there. There's more health back there. God, I can't believe I'm getting hit such stupid shit that it's easy to dodge. Alright, godhead. Nope, but soul hurts. Goodbye, everything in that. Why? Oh, that was dumb. The whole point of that was. Oh. Should press space as soon as it cleared that room. Ooh, eternal heart. Can't do anything with that. How did that one die? What? Oh, I went through the... Come on. Oh, damn. Now I'm just fucking joking. What am I doing? I forgot I had an advantage. Just taking non-stop damage. Things that are slow, too. Chance we could something great. I'll pick this up. Oh fuck. It was not my intention. Oh, look at my get a heart. Oh, maybe not anymore of it. I still don't do that much damage. It's not bad though. 5 damage really isn't that bad. What's wrong with this? Up. Full key. Unless we use that. The lovers. Grab this. Oh my god, why did I do that? Good thing now is if I press space, it won't make any of the things unless it's a trapdoor. Oh, look at that, we got damage. HP. Alright. Alright, fight now they spawn after I threw the bomb. If I climb that perfectly, that would be great. What? What hit me? I was not paying attention. Did he shoot something? So I did not see it. Well, let's go VFF. Oh need that soon. I just ran into it. Whatever, Bozo just saved me. Bozo's a strong carry. Now we do the challenge room. Nothing doing. I get another charge, so I might be getting trapped. Haven't got one yet. That did nothing. I just did not feel like waiting. Oh, well, I got my health back. Could have done that the entire time. Ooh, Eden's Blessing? Oh, next round's gonna be fun. I hope. Aw, that's such a bad item. I'm gonna do some work. Oh my god, it's so much damage. The 5 look. Now I'm set for the next one of Eden's Blessing. Yeah, that's the first run. Oh, shit. Oh, I want to run before that, huh?